You will still be able to see New Mexico United in action tomorrow, but the scrimmage will look a little different. Snow in Colorado is preventing the Colorado Springs Switchbacks from traveling. So instead, United will host an inter-squad scrimmage game. A charity shootout is planned following the scrimmage, with $750 being donated to the winning team's charity. This is all happening tomorrow at noon at the UNM Soccer Complex.